Chargers won the toss and have declined. Receive the kick. Let's have a good game, gentlemen. It's time for some Friday night football. Short kickoff from the Chargers. Globe Tigers take over on the 42-yard line. First down. Gain on the play. Four-yard gain, second down. Four-yard gain, third and two. Globe. First down. 13-yard line. 17-yard line. Short loss on the play. Second down. Tackled in the backfield for a loss. There is a flag on the play. Flag is waved off. Third down. Brought down at the 10-yard line. Fourth down. First down and goal. Run the clock. Stop just short of the goal line. Second and goal. stopped short of the goal. Third down. Call on the play is a touchdown. There is a flag on the play. Illegal formation on the offense. It's a 5-yard penalty. Replay third down. Touchdown for the Tigers. Extra point is no good. It's ready. Michael Heron Basic returns it to the 30-yard line. Chargers first down on the 30-yard line. Gain of 10 on the play, however, there is a flag. Holding on the offense. Penalties from the spot of the foul. Second and 9. Nice gain on the play. However, there is a flag. Holding on the offense. Ten-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Tackle for a loss on the play. Second and 13. Flag on the play. Encroachment on the offense. Short gain on the play. Third down. That's the end of the first quarter with Globe Tigers leading 6 over the Chargers 0. Turn by the Tigers to the 43-yard line. First down. Gain on the play, first down. Gain of 10 on the play, first down. Pass incomplete. Second down. No gain on the play. Third down. Reverse play for a touchdown by the Globe. During this timeout break, I'd like to make you aware that our concession stand features many offerings this evening, including nachos and pretzels with cheese, pizza, chips, candy. And be sure to stay hydrated with Gatorade water or cool down with a nice soda. Stick around for halftime as our middle school flag football Chargers will do a scrimmage. And don't forget, Kona Ice is set up at the east end of the field, so be sure to stop by and cool down with some Kona Ice. Two-point conversion is good. Tigers 14, Chargers 0. Nice return on the play to the 49-yard line. Chargers, first down. Nice run on the play by the quarterback. 8-yard gain. Second and 2. There is a flag on the play. Again. Chargers back up to their 39-yard line, first and 20. Pass incomplete. Second down. We have a gain on the play with no flag. Third and 9. No gain on the play. Fourth down. Player decides to showboat a little bit, gets tackled from behind. There is a flag on the play. And there is now a second flag. two unsportsmanlike conduct penalties against the Tigers on that play. They are backing up 30 yards from the spot of the ball. And they have retained the ball. On the 35. Gain of 3 on the play. 2nd and 7. Six-yard gain on the play, 3rd and 1. Middle school flag football player, please report to the audio tent. First down on the play. 1st and 10 from the 11-yard line. Gain of 1 on the play. 2nd and 9. There is a flag on the play. Illegal shift on the offense. Five-yard penalty. Replay the down. Stop just short of the first down marker. Fourth down. Timeout, Tigers. Stop short of the goal, first down. First and flag against the Chargers encroachment, half the distance to the goal. Still first down. And the Tigers score. Right on the play. Kick is blocked. No good. Return on the play to the 40-yard line. First and 10 for the Chargers. Timeout, Chargers. And that's the end of the half. Globe Tigers 20, Chargers 0. Flag on the play. All right. During the half, middle school flag football will be out on the field. Please keep the field clear, as middle school flag football will be playing a scrimmage during the halftime. How about a round of applause for those middle school flag football players? Here come your Chargers! Tigers kicked off from the 25-yard line for the unsportsmanlike conduct penalty at the end of the first half. Chargers take over on their 45. Nice completion on the play to the Tigers' 28-yard line. That's a first down. first and 10 on the 29. Pass incomplete, second down. First down on the play. First and 10 from the 17-yard line. Six-yard gain on the play, second down. Pass incomplete. Third down. Pass incomplete, fourth down. First down. First and goal on the 4-yard line. Touchdown, Chargers! Number 10, TJ Autoon with the rushing touchdown. And the 2-point conversion is good. Pilar Matan for the rushing 2-point conversion. Our TAPREP Charger athletes and families are proud to be protected by Ortho Arizona and our athletic trainer, Stephen Bailey. Tigers on the return, starting at the 25-yard line. Adam Fan with a nice stop on the kickoff return. Short gain on the play, second and 8. an actual passing play for a first down. Short gain on the play, but there is a flag. Holding against the offense. Five-yard penalty. Correction, 10-yard penalty. Second and 15. Second and 18. Interception on the play. Number two, Rayon Ahmed. Rayon Ahmed. Timeout, Tigers. Your coaches this evening for Arete Prep, Coach Mike Marino. He is assisted by Deontay Elliott, Rich Whitman, and Rick Alvarez. Globe is coached by Tomas Hansen, assisted by Drew Ittings and Randy Bajarno. Hope I got those names right. Quarterback sack on the play. Second down. Quarterback keeper, Third and 10. Flag on the play. Encroachment against the Tigers. That's a Chargers gain of 5 on the play from the foul. Pass incomplete. Turnover on downs. The Tigers take over on the 19-yard line. Nine-yard gain on the play, second and 1. Gain of 2 on the play. First down and 10 on the 30-yard line. play. Encroachment against the Chargers. 5-yard penalty. Nice stop on the play. Second and 5. Third and 1. Nice gain on the play, but it's coming back. Flag on the play. Block in the back against the Tigers. Bring it back. Two flags on the play. They offset. Replay, third down. He is stopped on the play. Fourth down. That brings us to the end of the fourth quarter. As a reminder, the snack bar is still open. End of the third quarter, start of the fourth quarter. Snack bar is still open with lots of concessions, and we still have Kona Ice down here at the east end of the field. Start of the fourth quarter. Tigers on their 39-yard line. Fourth and one. First down. Nice 14-yard gain on the play. First down on the Chargers' 39-yard line. Pass incomplete. Second down. Referee timeout. Short gain on the play, second and eight. We have two flags on the play. Third Play should be coming back for a hold. And it is a hold against the Tigers. Tigers still get a first down even after the penalty. First and 10 on the 27-yard line. We have a flag on the play. False start on the Tigers. 5-yard penalty. First and 15. Another surprising run play up the middle. Second and 6. Short loss on the play. There was a fumble recovered by the Tigers. About a 6-yard gain on the play there. Timeout Chargers. Fourth and five. Fourth and five. He is stopped short. We have a turnover on downs. Chargers take over on the 21-yard line. First down. First down on the play, 19-yard gain. Caught for a first down. Huge gain on the play. First down on the 41-yard line. Nice shovel pass on the play. We have a player down. he's up on his feet. Chargers second down and 5. The pass incomplete. Third and 5. Quarterback keeps the ball. Fourth and 3. Correction, fourth and 4. Pass is caught for a first down. Short pass over the middle for a 6-yard gain. Second and 4. Pass deflected on the play, incomplete. Third and 4. Pass incomplete. Fourth down. Excuse me, turnover on downs. Tigers take over. First and 10 on the 21-yard line. Pass complete for a touchdown. Stop supporting the other team, TJ. Flag on the play against the Tigers. 5-yard penalty. Retry. TJ, stop playing that for the visiting team. Tell him, Shrewdy. Tell him, Shrewdy. On the play. Oh, looks like it's going to be a false start against the Tigers. Referees confirmed a false start against the Tigers. 5 yards. Retry the down. Penalty's been waved off. conversion is good. Tigers 28, Chargers 8. Kick goes out of bounds. Pass incomplete there. Loss on the play. Second down. Correction, third down. out Chargers. Nice punt to the 45-yard line. Tigers take over on the RTA 45. Timeout, Tigers. Nice stop on the play. Second down. No gain on the play. Third down. And that's the ball game, folks. Your Globe Tigers 28, the home Chargers 8. We'd like to thank you all for coming out to our game tonight. We hope you all have a safe drive home. Good evening.